Hi, I'm Penny Fisher, editor of the Naples Daily News. All of us at the Naples Daily News would like to congratulate this year's Golden Apple honorees. Without the dedication you provide your students and schools each day, this community would not thrive the way it does. Thank you for providing our young generation the environment that allows them to flourish into young adults who will become active and devoted members of their communities. The Naples Daily News is proud to sponsor such an outstanding program and organization.